now. Do not relent. Do not relent. Do not relent. Come and be saved. Come and be saved. Come and be saved from all the problems of life, from all the stupor that you are going through. The Lord Jesus is here. He's calling on you. This is a good time. It's a wonderful time to say, yes, Lord, save me. Don't go on that journey without stopping in this place to hear what the message that God has for you this morning. He's the only one that can help you. Man cannot help you. Women cannot help you. Agents of darkness are all around you. They are trying to pull you down. They are trying to pull you back. You won't know that they are the ones who are hindering you until you know about Jesus. Until you hear about Jesus. Until you know what Jesus can do for you. You have been struggling in silence. You have been struggling now.